Hello, I'm Dr. Takeshi Kasai, the Regional Director of the World Health Organization for the Western Pacific. Today, I would like to talk about the new coronavirus diseases, COVID-19. In the past 2 months, we've been working so hard to respond to this COVID-19. I know people are worried. In fact, even in my house, we frequently talk about the COVID-19. And my daughter talked to me that she saw some TV saying this as a deadly virus. But she also heard from her friends that this is not a big deal. Actually, both are not quite right. The data today shows that majority of the people are experiencing mild symptoms, or people may not even notice that they're getting infected. But some get severe diseases, and unfortunately, a small proportion of people suddenly dying. Those who passed away, the majority of them are age above 60 or having a underlying condition such as a hypertension, diabetes, or heart diseases. And what is very important is that we work together to protect those vulnerable. Here's what we can do. A very simple practice. One, you wash your hand regularly and well. You should also cover your mouth when you're coughing. We call it coughing etiquette. And when you go out, keep distance from somebody is coughing. And in case if you have symptoms, please stay in your home and follow the advice from the local authority. There are many people around the world working so hard to push this virus back. But it's unlikely this virus disappear next week or even within the months. But what is important is that this simple practice to make your daily habit, you can protect not just yourself, but your family, your friends, your community, and the vulnerable. So please practice this. Thank you very much.